Next question number 9. Two congruent circles intersect each other at point A and B. So this is the circle, this is circle, they are congruent. They intersect each other at A and B. Through A, any line segment is drawn PAQ, where P lies on one circle, Q lies on another circle. So through A, any line segment PAQ is drawn so that P and Q lie on the two circle. P lies on one circle, Q lies on another circle. Prove that BP is equal to BQ. So to prove BP is equal to BQ, we are joining A to B. Now O is the center of this circle, O dash is the center of other circle. AB is the common chord. Now in this first circle, AB is the chord making angle APB, or you can write BPA. So this angle, and in this circle AB chord is making angle BQA. So angle BPA and BQA, these are equal. Angles subtended by equal chords are equal. AB is the same chord here. So angles subtended by AB chord are equal here. Now, if angle BPA is equal to BQA, then side opposite to equal angles are equal. So side opposite to BPA is BQ, and side opposite to BQA is BP. So BP is equal to BQ. Side opposite to equal angles are equal. Either you can say isosceles triangle property.